Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Alright, when we left off, we were dealing with a raid that we were going to throw ourselves into against Dong Guo, because I feel he deserves it at this point. And the officer I need to defeat is right over here. So, capture the enemy main camp. That'll eventually be the point of this, but first we need to deal with a specific officer, who's right over there, looks like... Can't see the name for the life of me. And he's running away from me. How dare you, Feng Ji? How dare you? Alright, fuck these guys. There we go. And they're gone. That did not take much at all. Feng Ji! What are you doing? There you go. Oh, it's my unlucky day. You're the guy who was running. Oh, he activated poison mist. Oh, jeez. There we go. And he's gone. That did not take that long at all. There we go, perfect. Alright, what we do over here, we gotta run over here and take this base real fast. And there we are. Oh, I love that combo. I love the fuck out of that combo with this weapon. I love it. There we go. Oh, God. It's so good! I'm so annoyed I didn't try this weapon sooner. Holy shit. Alright, there we go. Spot turret. There we go. That worked out beautifully. Oops, all of them are right behind me. There we go. Okay, there we go. Might as well take out a couple more of them. There we go. Perfect. Things are going quite well. Let's make sure it stays that way. Well, I mean, you're not wrong. That's actually brilliant. Li Meng! How dare you go that far into my interior? How dare you? Alright, I'm going to need to taunt someone, at the very least. Can I get Dong Min? There we go. Dong Min is coming towards me while I'm going to take care of Li Meng. He's right over here from the look of it. There he is. Hey, Li Meng! Get your ass back here. Fight like a man. There we go. This is your unlucky day. Prepare to die. That voice does not match that face, does it? I don't think it does. There we go. Ooh, you got blown the fuck away. There we go. And Dong Min is trying to make his way here, but Granite Cat isn't letting him. Granite said, come back here, you shit! We're not done here. Not done yet. There we go. My men grow more fatigued. I must withdraw at once. Alright, well. You could try. You could always try. There we go. Let's take care of the spot turret here. There we go. Perfect. And let's take care of this. There we go. Good stuff. You didn't think I would be coming back, did you? Didn't think I would be coming... No, I misread that. That's my bad. I am stupid. That's what I am. Okay, well, I'm just going to ignore that I did that. I've never seen anybody as cool as you! Well, you're right. I'm an ass. Okay, let's just take care of the spot turret real quick. There we go. A little bit. There we go. Perfect. And there we are. Perfect. Alright, we're almost towards the main camp, but the other guy seems to have run off instead of, you know... defending his main camp like a man. There we go. Perfect. Good stuff. And now we head towards the main camp. And that should make some of them run back. Nope. Nope. They're not running back at all. That's bad for them. Not for me, but bad for them. There we go. Bring in... I didn't want Garena Cat because she was already right behind me. I wanted... one Garushi behind me, but apparently I don't get what I want. There we go. Take care of this. This shouldn't take too long. There we go. Ah, Li Meng! Hi, you didn't think I would be coming back, did you? You didn't think I wouldn't be coming back, did you? Again, I misread that. I'm trying to fight and read at the same time, as well as talk. I'm just not good at all three. I'm good at one or the other in... that's on its own. Really, that's about it. You were here before I was, really. Rena? Come on. Okay. Some goofiness going on over here. Oh, there's... I didn't realize there was another spot tower. Spot turret. It'll work. There we go. And now he's going to lose his main base really quickly. There we go. Good stuff. Can we taunt them back? That's the thing. Dongmin, who should have been moving back anyway, is now moving in response to the taunt. good stuff. There we go. Come on now. Come on. There we go. Perfect. I mean, I have three people left to kill. 2, 1, 0. Before he even came back. That's the best. Oh, geez. I thought this raid would actually take a lot longer. That's why I put it in the next episode from yesterday. Not yesterday. The day before. Later today. That's what I meant to say. That's why I put it in the same recording session later today, but I thought it would be longer, so I could have put it in the last episode I just recorded. I went outside, and that confused my internal clock, because I thought it was darker, and turns out it was lighter than it actually was outside. So, that threw me off, thus my mouth off. Okay, got some winter going on, got some good stuff, and what is this? Brick! Okay, I guess. Formation of alliance, sure. Why not? Not like I'm losing anything. Jeez, my kingdom is gigantic. Holy fuck. And no one else is doing anything with me, so that's great. Alright, I did my raid. Now I need to do my invasion. And really, the only place I really want to invade is Dongzhuo's spot. But I can't do that because Gongsun Zan is going to be back to a significant amount of strength in only mere minutes. So, fuck it. I'm going to take out Gongsun Zan. Wait, I'm down to 9. Holy shit, Maya. My people need to rest. Fuck. Doing a battle right now. We need to rest. What are we doing? Group healing. There we go. That'll work. And Karenna's a little still exhausted, but that's what happens. That's my fault, really. Yeah, I'm an ass. Okay. Bao Jin's alliance has ended. Lu Bu. Of course, we're getting attacked by Dong Zhuo, but that's fine. That's fine. We're going after Gongsun Zan, so we're not going to worry about him in the slightest. There we go. Good stuff. Whoa. That was... Oh, that's what threw it off. I accidentally was going to change my character, so it made everything go weird. Oopsie-doodle. Okay. Garena. Tarong. Kasana. Where is she at? Where's Kasana? God damn it. Where'd she go? There she is. Alright, perfect. I'm going to also get... There we go. Cao Cao, Liu Bei, and Sun Ze, because they are the staples of my invasions now. And... Who else should I bring? That's the question. That is the question. That right now I cannot answer. Let's bring in Tatsu Cat. It's been like a fucking long time. Alright, since he's been in battle. Holy shit, double plus battle state. Hell yeah. Perfect. We're gonna kick their ass. Woo! How much of his forces is there? How much of them? Double his forces again! His forces. We were double Tao Qian's. Now we're double his again. That's the best. Battlefield objectives, defeat specific officer, which is... Where am I at? That's a little ways away from where I'm at, but that's fine. have to defeat 3 officers and capture... actually, all in all, I need to defeat 4 officers and capture 4 bases. That's fine. I could do that. Probably. Maybe. Shush. Okay. I'm gonna have to have everyone being defensive, though. That's what I'm gonna do. To defend. And let's have cover fire going on. I have like 13 things going within minutes of having the fucking battle start. Oh, Jesus. Kasana is withdrawing, and Tyrone's withdrawing. Oh, the couple's withdrawing. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Alright, come on now. Gongsun Yui. There's no need to be shy. Let's see what you've got. A lot more than you. I'm juggling you is what I'm doing right now. Oh, geez. He activated a spot turret. Oh, fuck that. I'm going to destroy that before it begins. Ow, asshole. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Take care of this thing. Once and for all. There we go. Gongsun Yui, you're dead. There we go. Ooh, I love that combo. I love it to death. I love it to death. Ah, it's so good. Alright. Alrighty. Well, it seems that the officer that I'm supposed to kill went all the way on the other side of the map. Just watching you out there raises my own spirits. Well, that's nice. Nice to know that my kid gets a perk out of watching me kill people. That's always great. It's a real fatherly pride there. What am I doing? What are we doing? Over here. There we are. And we're going to go through this way. Jesus. It just popped out of nowhere. Okay. I should not waste my time on this spot turret. What am I thinking? I need to go after that officer. All the way over there. Onward! Eventually. Oh, come on. Come on now. There we go. Perfect. Woo! He's right over there. I'm probably not going to make it to him in time. Let's be honest. I'm probably not. But that's fine. If I don't, then, you know, I'll do the rest of it. With gusto. What the flying fuck? What is with that face? The coom. What the hell? Okay, that was weird. Alright, there he is. There's the guy I gotta kill. Tian Kai. And he's gone. That was mere seconds. Holy shit. Did I manage to do it? That's what I want to know. Did I manage to do it? Yeah, I did it. Okay. That was mere seconds. Holy shit. I was worried. I wouldn't actually be able to do it, because usually they put it on the strong guys. But nope. Fuck that. Apparently that wasn't the case this time. That's amazing. Okay. Gongsun Yui, you're back again. How about dying? How about we do that, huh? How about we do this a little bit more, huh? Where you going? There you are. My tiger said, fuck you! That's basically what he did. Boy. Oh, we got the coom. We got the coom. Alrighty. There we go. This did not take that much at all. He got spun simply from my attack. And there we go. Perfect. Carve through a little more of them. There we are. And we'll take out the spot turret real quick. Ooh! I didn't realize it had an arc to it that hits behind me. There we go. Good stuff. There we go. And almost gone. And they're gone. Perfect. This base is mine now. Okay. There we go. Good stuff. And knock you around. Whoa, what is this sitting here for? They're just filtering in from other places. Come on, Wenzi, what? that was a bad joke. That was a really bad joke. Okay. And that was completely destroyed. Holy shit. There we go, good stuff. You're forcing me to retreat, but I will be back. No, you won't. You weren't before. How should I believe you now? There we go. Karina's preparing cover fire. Telugu and Kasana. Have a terrible. Yeah, the coom's back. Hey, the coon! How about this, huh? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You have... You're just melee guy, aren't you? Okay, come on now. Oh, you almost got me, though. You almost got me. I'll give you that much. Ow! You're going to go help our allies after me. Well, about that. Ah! Ow! That hurt a lot. Alright. That was really powerful, though. I'll give you that much. Did he steal my moveset? I could have sworn I had a full bar earlier. I think he might have. Yeah, shit. There we go. I'll deal with Tian Kai in a second. There we go. There we go. Good stuff. Byrou. I didn't quite read the name, actually. Gongsun Yu. Tian Kai. Good. And Byrou. Okay. Wen Z what? You keep telling me what Z's doing. But, or at least going to do. But, gotta stop doing that joke. That joke is really stupid. That's a really stupid joke, let's be honest here. It was the stupidest joke I've ever made in all time. There we go. I'm afraid I cannot allow myself to be beaten so easily. Prepare to die. Well, I mean, another guy also said the same thing. You know what happened to him? He died. Ow! Asshole. Get off of me. Yeah, there we go. Ow. 3, 2, 1, and cover fire. There we go. There. Ow. Come on. I swear, Gongsun Zan's being a pain in my ass. There we go. Good stuff. And there. Ow. Come on now. Ebus Lorenzo. There. Now I can actually deal with things without getting hit all the time. There we go. Build up my Musou. Oh, hey, Koom. How you doing? Come on. There we go. Oop. I didn't even beat the Koom yet. I killed Gongsun Zan before I beat the Koom. Oh, no. Who the fuck is the Koom? Who the fuck? I don't know. I'm gonna drink my soda. Oh, I didn't capture 4 bases. Oh, that's my bad. I was too focused on killing people. Specifically, the Koom. I keep saying it like it's fucking Cartman with the Koom. Which is really sort of racist sounding. That's what the superhero sounds like anyway. Okay. I got Gongsun Zan. I don't want to keep him. I don't. Gongsun Yui, don't want to keep him. Wen Z. I'm just going to keep making the jokes if I have him with me so I could. Tian Kai. Nah. Yan Ro, no. The Koom. I'm sorry, but I can't stop. Jeez. I gotta kill him because I'm gonna keep making jokes. I can't let him live. I'm sorry. Oh no. I'm a horrible person, but I don't care. Okay. Alright. Got strategy objectives done, which is good. And begin the war council. Alright. Next one, going to do, again, purely on battle. There we go. Whew. God's damn. My voice hurts a little bit. Because of laughing so hard. I had to drink my soda just to calm it down a little bit. Alright. Academy, don't necessarily need to, but I might as well get that going. increase happiness among kingdoms open people. That's perfectly doable by me. Form an alliance with one kingdom. I can do that. I can do that. Absolutely. I'm going to actually do that with the same person who I've done it multiple times before, with Bao Jin. Hey, buddy, how's it going? How about we do another petition, huh? I think you like my stuff. There you go. Perfect. Bao Jin is the best. Bao Jin is Bay. Bay Jin. I should stop. Because that was the worst that's ever been. Would you please accept this as a symbol of the bond between us? I was trying to say it quickly and I fucked it up. What is it? Hey! He gave me more heavenly swords. But this one's a different version entirely. That one's actually pretty cool. Alright, it has lower attack, but it has a lot more benefits with the extra... extra attributes. That's the word. God damn, I'm stupid. Dong Zhuo! You whore. You fucking whore. I need to defend it now because it's almost completely destroyed. Man. Had to be now. It had to be now of all times. Oh, whoop. What am I doing? Billing has to go to Kasana. Let's be honest here. Where did she go? There she is. Alright, perfect. And now we do Cao Cao, Liu Bei, and Sunsei. There we go. And... who's someone we don't bring on very often? Cao Ren, actually. We haven't touched him in forever. So let's do this. That'll work. Yeah! Alright. I'll drink my soda while it's looting. There we go. Ah, nothing calms the throat like soda. At least my throat. Alright, what do we got? Yeah, pretty evenly divided, I'd say. One of the battlefield objectives. Beat a specific officer and maintain troop strength. The specific officer is at the main camp. And where am I at? Over there.
Okay.
Well, hopefully this works out. If not, well then... I guess. Fuck me. That was with my mouth, by the way. In case it wasn't clear. Which it probably wasn't, because I have no fucking camera on me. Alright. Let's go over to Dongmin. He's over right over here. Really? Didn't I just fight him with Gongsun Zan? Yeah, I did. I'm pretty sure I did. So he's going to stay up here, I guess. So that's fine. I'll just do this. There we go. Woo! He went flying. Okay. And knock him around a little more. Perfect. Come on now. Jesus. Everyone else is taking a piece of him. He's my target, damn it. The enemies are after you, aren't they? I'll shield you from them. Okay. Dong Zhuo was activated, spirited. All right, I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that in the slightest. All right, well, it seems another enemy is nearby. Let's taunt someone else over to us, huh? Hey, Han Jian worked. It worked just fine. Feng Ji, huh? Didn't I just fight you as well? I'm pretty sure I did. But Dong Zhuo took you into his employ, huh? Well, now I'm gonna have to kill y'all. Well, I mean, if I win this. Which I will. Of course I will. There we go. Good stuff. There we go. That was good. And I think we're good. Yeah, there we are. And I'll just take this base now. They don't mind, but I don't think they do. Alright, good stuff. Is there a spot turret? Is that? Yeah, there it is. That explains why it's so high up. Standard base is full of Dong Zhuo. Oh no! There we go. Good stuff. Alright, and... there we go. Perfect. And there we are. Almost done with this base in particular. Oh, come on. This asshole. And I think... There we go. We're done. Good stuff. Alright, we need to head upwards towards that base. Because Dong Zhuo and pretty much all of his camp appears to be right there. So, just need to make a quick move. What are they doing over here this far in? That's what I want to know. How did they manage to get this far in to my territory? Do they think they're me? It's not gonna fly! It's not gonna fly! Okay, Tarong's in trouble, which is why I'm heading over here in the first place. Oh, and Garena's in trouble too! No! Okay. Geez, right when I move from one side. Okay, scale formation. There we go. Okay, Jesus, Lorenzo. Okay. Ow! Anjian decided to pull that. Ow, jeez. Well, yeah, it apparently is my unlucky day, because everyone's pulling this shit. Come on. And... Oh, Dong Zhuo is pulling a Musou attack himself. Jeez, that's not good. I can't let him live with that. I can't let him do that. No! Hello. You dare stand before me, then die! Well, I mean, so far it seems to be more you dying than anything else. Well, your people anyway. I keep doing that. I do that too much. Oh, jeez! He's fucking spirit bombed the fucking thing. Oh, jeez. Ow. Ow. Come on now. Come on. Come on. There we go. Dong Zhuo, come on now. I'm not letting you get away from this. There we go. Whew. Fuck. Alright. I should probably deal with this base while it's right here. And while the troop numbers is low. Whoa, that was a lot of them. That was like 50 of them. One strike. Perfect. Alright. Can I go over there? Hey! There we go. I'm gonna head down that way instead. Deal with them that direction. Whew. Jeebus. That was a little too much dealing with Dong Zhuo. I didn't realize he had such strong attacks like that. God. Capture the enemy main camp. Well, that was quick. You didn't think I wouldn't be coming back, did you? Well, I mean, kinda. Yeah, I was hoping for it. Alright. Oh boy. There's a lot of troops in my way from here. Good yachts. Alright. I didn't think the enemy was this capable. I underestimated our foe! Yeah, you did. You very much did. Hey! Hua Xiong got beat by someone who's been crying the entire time. Okay, it seems that by the time I got here, she already had it handled. Okay, there we go. Good stuff. Let's take care of Li Meng here. Again, another guy I'm pretty sure I fought in the last fight. And he's gone. That took nothing at all. Li Ru, can you please stop bringing the enemy around here? You asked for me to help you, hun. Stop it. Fucking goof. Okay, there we go. What do we have going on over here? Hey, our reinforcements arrived. Nice. There we go. Swap over to the other weapons. Alright, perfect. Dong Min, huh? Now you're dead. Dong Zhuo, hey, how about you? Wanna die next? I can make that happen. Like that. Right there. There we go. Oh, God. It's nice to have the good combos back again. Once again for range. Oh, God. I love it. And woo! Ow, come on, you shit. Ow, asshole. How dare you? Elevate? What the hell? What the hell kind of name is that? That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know, and I'll probably never get an answer. That's fine. That's fine. Did I already deal with a whole bunch of bases? I'm pretty sure I hadn't yet. Now that I think about it. There we go. Okay. I should double check real quick when I think about it. Before I completely destroy this base. Capture specific bases. I had not completed that yet. Which means I gotta go over there to deal with that. That's fine. Let's do fortitude. No, I don't have to. So recuperate. Alright. That'll work just fine. Perfect. Alright. Deal with that. Ow. Asshole. There we go. And perfect. Should have dealt with most of them. Okay, now we have an officer coming to fight me. Of course we do. Come on now. Ouchies. Try it. Try it. There we go. Perfect. Oop, ow. That hurt a lot. Again? Alright, just retreat, damn it. That's all you need to do. Just retreat. Holy shit, all their officers decided to come back in one go. Oh, jeez. No wonder she's having trouble. Okay, Fun Chow. Come on. I'm almost taking this base already, as it stands. There we go. And Dongzhuo is beaten once again, and we've taken the base. I took the base for you. My wife's a little shit. Oh well. That's probably my future anyway. Okay. More soda. I failed the bases, but that's fine. Fine, it's all fine. Got 2% true damage, but they got 97%. I think we came out ahead in that one. Li Ru, you're dead. Han Jian, you're dead. There we go. Dong Min, you're dead. And we're good. Yay! Okay. Now that I did all that, now I can end the episode. There we go. Indestructible fighter. Win defensive battles 10 times. That is amazing. I didn't think I'd get that right there. Alright, hey! Accidentally skipped a thing. I don't want to promote you to prefect. Go away. Oh, now he's going after Bao Jin. Okay. Well, at least it's not me. For damn sure. That's the only thing I'm happy about. Okay. So, what else do I have to do? Build an academy and increase happiness. Okay, I'm going to do the happiness part. I'm going to do the happiness specifically in this spot. And apparently it didn't get quite there. Benevolent ruler, though first of the thought first of the happiness of the people and ruled with a just and fair hand. There we go. Fair enough. I'm going to end the episode here for right now, even though I keep saying I'm going to and then failing to. And he keeps going after Bao Jin. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like my fuck up in this video. Share and comment so we can bring more people in this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and being a benevolent ruler, taking care of the people before I take care of my enemies for you.